that pussy good. Put it on that
Jesse, your dad was arrested.
What?
He got caught lying, and now he's in prison.
Oh my God, what was the lie?
He said his son gets bitches. Oh. Yeah, they gave him a life sentence for that one. Sorry about your dad, bro.
Yeah.
But hey, don't worry. I can tell by looking at you that you'll be with him soon.
What? I never told a lie in my life.
Look, some things are just natural. And naturally, your black ass is going to prison.
Hey, why did he get arrested?
Because of the goddamn truth.
I had to get my dad in jail by proving I can get girls. Hey, Isabella.
Hey, Jesse.
I was wondering if you'd like to go grab something to eat after school?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, cool. Where do you want to go?
I'm really craving some KFC.
Oh, sorry. I don't really like fried chicken.
Okay, hands behind your back.
What?
Come on, you know the rules. You lie, you go to jail.
I never lie.
Sure, you want us to believe that you don't like fried chicken?
I don't.
Okay, buddy, and soon you'll tell me you can swim. That'll be the day.
I can swim.
Oh, yeah, you're getting a death penalty.
Hop on a dick, I made him get excited. It's pussy off limits for lame niggas. Yeah, fuck me like you got some pain, nigga. Can't go back and forth.
いい加減にしろよ、クソ野郎が。
やはりお前は私が次国家に残してきた子供の末裔、つまりは私の子孫。
子孫？僕か？取り乱すな、打ちつけ。
Girls out, hood baby, hood baby, make all the girls go crazy.